Back to my YouTube channel, Keeping Up With A. So today we're gonna talk about a number of things, y'all. So I ended up losing my voice like a week ago, and I got this nasty ass cough, and like I got tested for COVID last Tuesday. Basically, I didn't have COVID, but I still have this cough. So I took some DayQuil yesterday. I had a haul, like, you know, I was drinking tea, like, excuse me. I've been trying to do all kind of things to try to get my voice to come back, and it just has not come back yet. So if y'all have any yeah, I literally hate that I always get tongue-tied. I don't know if I be talking too fast, too slow, what, I don't know. But if you guys have any suggestions, drop them in the comments. I do want to address one thing. No, I do not do fraud. I do not scam. My business is 100% legit. Anybody who has ever purchased product from me has received their product. On my Facebook page, I have 5 out of 5. I have great reviews and I have great customer service, but I had to learn that you're not going to be able to make everybody happy. And I do need people to understand that I am a 1, limited liability company. 2, everything with having a small business is trial and error. So if you had some type of bad customer service experience with me or my business, it could have been a temporary thing, delay in shipping, something that was maybe out of my control. And moving forward, I'll do my best to make sure that I don't have these type of problems again. But I do want to just put that out there that I do try my best to provide everybody with exemplary customer service. And yeah, like, that's just my biggest thing. Like, if there has ever been a delay in anybody's packages, or if somebody has orders, I try to keep my products on hand, I really do. But sometimes you guys order stuff and maybe I ordered it a month or two in advance and it has not came for me yet. And I mean, it has not gotten to me yet, which is a major thing, because one, with the holidays and around this past time, everybody was having delays in shipping for products and etc. Two, not only were there delays in shipping, but my products come from China and etc. I've currently been ordering my lashes from AliExpress and Alibaba and etc. Like, I'm running really low on I've already re-upped on the products. Like, in January, I just didn't receive them until March. This is something that I have posted about on my business page, on Facebook, on my main page. I don't have time to message everybody individually, and to be honest, I'm not gonna lie, I do not add tracking numbers to you guys' orders, because I have so many orders at once. Once I leave the post office, 9 times out of 10, I'm just hitting shipped, marked to ship, marked to ship. The reason why, I mean, I know a lot of people be wanting tracking numbers and etc. And it's not that I don't have them myself. It's that I don't have the time to go back and enter them in one by one. Everybody's tracking number is different. I ship to all different kind of areas. Even if you were in the same area, I had 2 different tracking numbers for a order that was going to like the same area. So it's just a lot for me to do right now, considering I was just working. I was just like full-time at that, picking up extra shifts in the healthcare field, and that's hard on my body. I am in school and go to school every day, Monday through Friday, 9 to 1:30, and then turn around and go to work 2 to 10. So really, if a package is not shipped off by a certain time on Tuesday or Thursday, then, you know, it is my fault, because maybe I didn't get up in time to go to the post office before I have to leave for work or whatever the case may be. But there's a lot of things that go into this. And like I said, everything is trial and error. Once I have like a steady income or steady flow with orders when it comes to having my business, I will be able to hire an assistant or somebody who can possibly help me get a little more organized when it comes to those things. Moving past that, y'all, on top of everything else that I've been doing, I went ahead and got my liquor license for the state of Indiana and Illinois. I had to take like a course, and I took a mixology course as well. So something fun I'm going to be doing with my friends in the upcoming weeks is maybe making a YouTube video of us like blindfolding each other trying drinks. I think that that would be really fun. So one of us just makes a drink and try to guess what it is. I think that that might be the best way for me to learn it. Yes, I don't know. I'm really excited. This is another like hobby that I'm trying to pick up or a skill that I'm trying to acquire. And maybe even another business venture. I've already made a logo, and the name of the business would be Getting Tipsy with Tea, but I would have to figure out like what all goes into that, what all I can do, what I can't do. Yeah, because I know one of my friends has like a mobile bar and she does like weddings and etc. But as far as like me, I don't know exactly what I want to do with it yet. I know I want to bartend on the weekends or a couple nights out of the week. So we'll see. We'll see. I just have a lot of things coming up. I really feel like, you know, this time in my life where it starts to get hectic, I start to feel the pressure. I start to feel like, okay, I've been procrastinating, or like I said, everything's spiraling out of control. And then I hurry up and do all these things, all these things, all these things. And then everything just like kind of works itself out or starts falling into place. But I feel like I got some blessings on the way. I really do. I feel like it always gets harder before it gets easier. And I feel like everything that I go through is building character for sure, and it's only going to make me a better person, a better hustler.
I got one eyebrow long.
Oh, she kind of highlights you.
Oh, highlight. We're doing makeup in school right now. This is my MUA today.
Hello.
That's Miss Janetta Moore.
Kiera.
More lashes.
Lashes and more, baby.
Lashes and more, period.
What's going on, y'all? I've been having so much going on. Life literally just been so overwhelming. But, like, I just really want to know, like, is it just me, or does it feel like once a year your life gets to spiral out of control? Like, it always get worse before it get better, but like, it's like once a year my life gets to spiral out of control. And I feel like it's tending to be around this time. Like last year around this time, I broke up with my boyfriend, I left my relationship, I moved to another state where I was really back and forth, but I ended up making a decision that I was gonna move back home and everything else. And right now, I just been having a whole lot of fun, like, for real.
Okay, thank you.
All
right.
So, y'all, let me know. Does that ever stop? Miss Angelica, does that ever stop? Do you, like, when you were my age, 23, did you ever feel like once a year your life just spiraled out of control? Really? Oh, my God. Okay, so I'm not alone. Like, okay, cool. So it never stops. It's just like everything gets happening at one time.
You just learn to deal with it. You saw what happened.
Have you seen this? It's her first
one.
It's her first what?
Yes, so it's just like, clearly, you know. Joe, you feel like that too? Once a year, your life just spirals out of control a little bit. You just learn how to like deal with it a little better.
It's called adapting.
Adapting. She says she adapts to whatever. I will.
I gotta tell y'all what I did. You gotta think about it. Somebody dies. You gotta look at
your blindness in her eye.
Right.
So, you adapt, correct?
Right. Okay. You say you can't live without people. You know, live daily. And we adapt. You lose your job. Don't you get another one?
You right. move it in, you get another one.
Right.
Then that's your dad.
Right. Okay, cool.
I just can't wait till I get to the point of my life where it's just like flowing, like literally. I feel like.
Like a baby
ever,
and then it's like, do we have a sharpener?
No.
Yeah,
I wrote that in my diary the other day, or my journal.
I used to write one too. My mama used to read it.
Yeah, no, my mom used to read mine as a teenager. Oh, Lord.
I had the five, the lineup in it.
Oh my God. Yes. I love that.
I'm seeing. Out of the five, yeah. You going out there?
Right.
I had like one or two people a year that I would.
So you just make them when
you want. Right, that's so crazy. I just had one over the summertime, but then like I got like so caught up for life, I stopped writing in it and I lost it. So I was in Dollar Tree the other day and I bought a new composition book or whatever, so I decided to write in it. Right, so it does.
About it.
I mean, and sometimes you do still tell people about it, but
you can also go back and give yourself advice. You know how we be talking to people like, "Break me," but sometimes you're like, "No, you did it." You know,
right.
Even years from now, you go back and read it. I had like a
Right, and then I feel like my biggest thing is like I write a lot of my goals and my affirmations down in there.
So,
but yeah, it's good to know that I am not alone on this journey.
What you gonna learn is about choice. And whatever choice, regardless, whatever choice you make has consequences.
Right.
So
true. What?
You're still young. You're still making mistakes. You're gonna make mistakes. That's what you're supposed to do.
So she not responding to?
No. What she?
Another thing, y'all. These are so good. I thought that it would not be because it says double shot energy, but it actually is very good. It's an energy coffee beverage. This is from Starbucks, but I got it off of the machine at school. I know, but I'm going to turn you down. They ain't going to know you. I'm gonna keep. I always edit my
videos.
Say, Joe is a happily married woman now. And I'm sure, like,
people tend to, you know, think marriage is supposed to be this perfect thing, and it's not a perfect thing.
And that's my thing too, like, okay, I never thought, and I feel like maybe people think that I'm wrong to think this, because some people do. I've talked to some people and they be like, "Oh, my dad's never cheated on my mom," or, but I feel like you don't be with somebody for 50 or 60 years.
They definitely went through a whole bunch of stuff, like a whole bunch.
You just don't tell your kids about it because it's not their place, and you don't want them to judge.
My daughter didn't know a whole bunch of stuff, even about bills and nips covering, you know, this connection. And all that stuff. So it's like, I don't expect them to know because we shield them. But that's what we're supposed to do. You're supposed to stay in a child's place.
And
you're supposed to know that stuff.
So, even my grandparents, when I got to finding out stuff about them later on in life, I'm like, when did y'all ever separate? Like, when did y'all ever separate?
And here's another thing, too. Every day they you don't tell nobody nothing that goes on in my house.
You know, exactly.
So your friends should know your business, your marital business, and stuff like that. Yeah, you got some people you can find in, but here's the thing. If he does cheat and I take him back, now you're never going to treat him the same. You're never going to look at him the same. You know, so that's
kind of a good thing. Thank you.
I'm just going to let Miss Angelica be your business.
You see,
so,
yes, it was the long week. Really,
I would say you're trying to do like a halo.
She literally ghosted me.
That's how I put my makeup.
You see that?
So let me. So, I'm just going to show you how to
put anything up there at all.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Girl, where are you going, girl?
She
girl,
she looked like a baddie.
She looked like a baddie.
Okay.
Y'all all look good. Diamond, come here.
Wait. Y'all going on my YouTube channel.
I'm not a camera person.
Right. Oh close your eyes.
Mama Joe.
Get ready and stay ready.
Cause at this point, she gonna. I wish you could see the face that you made.
She can make
whatever,
but come on, you need to.
Girl, who are you? Are you going to do a photo shoot or something? Like,
yes.
Ooh, I love this. Is my Estee bestie, y'all. We soulmates. Look at her. She also pregnant, you know, with my TT baby. So. Yes.
TT baby.
Yes. Ooh. Look at Michaela working hard.
Michaela.
Alex.
I'm reading some DMs because somebody's trying to finesse. Ooh.
Is that you wrote that long one?
Yes.
Oh my gosh. Look at this cutie pie.
Oh my god. Color.
Hi, YouTube.
Say, oh, period. My teacher don't ever want to be on the camera. Look at y'all. Let me see what you got going on over
here.
We're
not starting. Oh.
Y'all haven't even started yet.
No, I just took mine off.
Oh, okay, okay, okay.
Today we should have baby showers. Somebody should have made the meatballs. Why y'all ain't make the meatballs? We didn't make what? The chili? That's Denise was supposed to organize that.
Kiara said she was gonna make a chili. Jonetta said she was gonna make a chili. And they did not make back in the day. I'm so
back in the day. She
said, no, I'm not. That was like 12
years ago. I think I also may have put my.
She could send you a message. Get somebody and get your bin.
Okay, whatever's
what
in
you
there,
saying myself.
I have to take okay. Now, so whenever I get home, I will work
right now. Oh, man.
I'm sorry. Oh, no, ain't no problem.
No, but it's the girl energy for me.
I feel it now.
I'm tired. I had a night. I've been having some nights. And then, like, how y'all feel about relationships in this day and age? Situationships? Like, I want to know what is the boundaries that y'all are putting in place for these men? Don't put it like everywhere,
mm-hmm.
Just like the spots where it starts, mm-hmm. From the black eyeshadow.
Yeah, that's what I was
thinking. It would be better if we had like a light colored pressed powder that was like more pigmented than this, but
this one?
No.
Lighter than that?
No, not lighter, but a pressed powder, not a loose powder.
Like this? I don't know what the
heck. Yeah, but lighter than that.
I don't know what.
It's just because she has black fallout, so it's tinting her under eyes to be darker. So it's like making them her eyes look deeper.
You're talented because I don't know.
Look, I was like, what?
Oh, you're talented too. Ooh. You do eyelashes.
Yeah, and that one, but this makeup is
whole.
Okay, let it sit for a few minutes.
Okay.
Let it sit for a couple minutes. We're going to let it sit.
Lighter.
Okay. Why that's
okay,
sitting?
Okay, makeup.
The blush. You need the blush.
You have a blush that you want?
Yeah.
You could probably.
Is that
blue? Yeah, that's mine. Yeah, I'm sorry. I was gonna do it, but I didn't know if you wanted it.
This is the one that they would use, but yours looks like you got shimmer in it.
Okay, thank you.
Just a little bit.
Do you have your
size?
Right?
Yes.
Okay, and then yeah, I don't look dead.
No, you don't.
And then okay, can you line them and do like a new
line your lips? You gotta line
yourself? No, I do not, but we have that pencil wherever my brow pencil is. I'm finna be looking like a baddie. A baddie with a fatty.
Can I use your highlighter? I left my last one with my phone.
Top of this one look a little different, but it's crazy because I don't really got no top lip. So. Okay, and then do you have like a brown or a nude?
This is more of a pink here. The nude. And then I also have the blue. I think this is pink. You need the one? This one. Okay.
Yeah.
If you want to use one of my little brushes, I just seen it. That's the only thing about this stuff. It's like. This is fast. By the end of the day, it's going to be clear lip gloss. Anyway. Look, I'm saying I'm going to throw the clear on there anyway.
So you like gloss?
Yeah. Okay. The other brushes.
What do we do again?
I don't know what. I keep losing them. Down here. See what I mean? Yeah, Joe, you did your shit.
Oh my God, I don't like that better.
You did your shit, Joe. I think now, this is what we're going to do, just put your phone in front of my phone.
Oh, I put it in there. I didn't even see it.
Lashes and more on those splash. Now we just gotta get that off.
What am I gonna give you, the certain one
that we use? I don't know.
Is it a certain one that I use? It's the whole hour.
Okay. And then I'm just
look.
All we had to do was blend it out, okay?
Angelica made it hard. Like, I'm like, I can't.
Because she's just going to do that one eye. They're going to leave. I said, well, I think she put the black eyeshadow first, then she put the glitter. Then she put this color on the top, but we got to figure out what she used to blend it out.
Like, she was like, figure it out. Oh. Did you put highlighter?
No, we need some. You know, can't forget the glow.
Can't forget it.
It's not a complete look without the glow. Thank you.
I'm like 08. I just remember being 08. Okay. Anyway, they're not like cat eye too, because your eyes are your eyes.
Diamond, you ain't got no edge control.
So what do I do with her?
You got ass control.
There's some in your tip. Remember what Jackie used?
What?
For her little.
You ain't got your ass control?
Uh-huh.
Look, she like, I don't. That's ghetto. I don't carry that. I don't carry that with me. I know my ass is at home.
Miss Angelica in her locker. She might be.
That's crazy.
Okay, so
How do I do?
Okay, that
put the browser on there real quick. There you go.
Let that dry.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'll be extra with it. I'll be putting all up here.
You want to be seen, like, boom.
I put it on my chin, my nose.
And then what are you going to use for her lips?
She did them.
That's how you wear them?
I got a nude on there. That's what I wanted. I don't want nothing bright. This is a hair mascara. No, these braids. No, this came in our kit. So I'm just doing it so my edge is slicked down a little bit. I mean, I don't know how to do nothing super extravagant with them. I just want them to lay down.
She said she wants you to do darker.
No, I really want to do a new lip.
I want you to put this out. Just a little bit.
I'm about to go like this. She really brought it over here.
Yeah, make it pop. You always wear it like that?
Yes. I'll show you pictures.
I'm like, all my eyes are nudes too. If you see it, majority of my stuff is nude.
But with the black lighter, dark lighter?
Hold on, I'm going to show you. Joe, I'm gonna need you to pipe it down a little bit. Cause, wait, you didn't act like that when I did your makeup the other day.
You know what I'm saying.
Wait, let them see the bead.
Okay.
Y'all, because she ain't even act like this when I did her makeup the other day.
You see that light? Am I in a good light?
Ooh. Yes. Period.
Why you show me out like that? Girl.
Don't worry about this head.
First of all, every time I make a video, why do I only have one eyebrow on?
I just did this yesterday. Like, I only had one eyebrow on.
She said it's the lashes for her.
I used to get put out of class so much, it'll just be car makes. And they'll be like, you're not, like, just haters.
Alex.
Jesus was such haters.
Ooh, yes.
That's me doing my makeup in classes with Paige my bills.
Right. Yeah, right. You know, but then they tell you that, oh, you can't do that. I've been in school.
Why?
I'd be like, I gotta fix her edges real quick. I gotta fix her edges.
They just is that. That's just
okay, y'all. So I done threw my hair in this little poof because my face was looking too good thanks to the diamond.
Don't give me a mess.
So be having that little dusty
poof in me.
She hates that. You got makeup on still, see?
You trying to make me do a
mukbang? Yes, period. Talk about mukbang. Joe, one last, you know. Nene. Period. Alex.
Hey.
Oh. Period.
Hey.
Thank you guys for watching my YouTube channel. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Until next time.
I'm a diva. I'm a diva. I'm a diva. I'm a diva.